was a test of narrow weather radio stations and WXL46's warning alarm systems. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn of the impending hazard. Tests are normally conducted by NOAA's National Weather Service every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and 12 noon. When there is a threat of or existing severe weather in the area on Wednesday, the test is postponed until the first good weather day. Reception of this broadcast and the warning alarm will vary from place to place. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, will occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working order. The warning alarm will be activated for watches and warnings affecting the following counties: Christian, Dade, Dallas, Douglas, Green, McLeod, Lawrence, Polk, Stone, Timmy, Webster, and Wright. This has been a test of the NOAA weather radio warning system. We now return to normal programming.